attachment and fearlessness. It creates detachment and fearless. Please let us condition ourselves. Sit in comfortable pose. Close your eyes.
My target group
is 10th standard kids attending yoga classes in the Yoga Institute, aware of yoga asanas. You have learned Bhujangasana, Shalabhasana, Naukasana, Setubandhasana, Makrasana, Balasana as preparatory pose to do Dhanurvakrasana.
Thank you.
legs together, toes pointing outward. Raise your head and neck above, holding your knee, legs, grasping your ankles. Inhaling in 3 seconds, rise above, giving an arch to the back and raising your legs, giving a bow pose. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Exhaling in 3 seconds, slowly bring your head down, release your legs and lie down in Madrasana for a few seconds. Would you like to try once more? I just guide you with the respiration. Inhaling, 2, 3, hold your ankle, raise above, remain in this position for 6 seconds, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, exhaling in 3 seconds, slowly bring your head down and release your legs very slowly. How are you feeling? Any experiences you want to share?
I'm feeling energized.
Yes. Even I love to do this exercise because it sheds off my laziness. At times I get very tired and boring. Whenever I do this exercise, it makes me focused, alert. I'm very active, energetic. Even if I feel sleepy also, I do this exercise. I feel instantly active and I can focus on my work, whatever I want to do. Now we'll learn about the benefits. Benefits, it's very good for our abdominal region because it gives pressure when we lie down. Our abdomen gets a good pressure, is pressed on the floor by giving massage to the heart, neck and shoulders. Strengthens our shoulders, arms, lower extremities. Good for our heart and aids weight loss. Manages functioning of kidneys, manages diabetes, sheds off lethargy, asthma, menstrual discomfort, constipation, good for thyroid and adrenal glands. Any questions, please? Knee problem. Always listen to your body. Whenever you try to perform this, you will come to know whether you are comfortable or not. Don't overstrain yourself. Gradually for 2 minutes, maximum 2 minutes.